Top 10 upcoming phones in 2021. Latest technological advancements. Smartphone technology changes the world completely. In the past, people used different mediums for contacting one another. Usually they used post offices and sent letters to their loved ones. And after that, telegrams and telephones become a major medium to contact with each other. All the old ways of communication were costly and time-taking. But mobile phones changed everything. It was a revolution in the industry of communication. At the start, mobile phones were very simple, but within the time its features become more advanced and fast. Now all the humans needs are in your hand. If you want to book a cab or order your meal, or you want to send your business proposal to your client, all you need is just a mobile phone. Through your mobile phone applications, you can do all of the above mentioned work on time and efficiently. Hello there, our YouTube family. Welcome to TraceTech. We are here with a very informative and fascinating video for all of you. Before we begin to start telling you about the top 10 upcoming phones in 2021, please subscribe to our channel for watching more informative videos in the future. Starting from number 10, Xiaomi Folding Phone. Flexible display devices are the next big thing that will shake the mobile industry. Folding phones are a wonderful thing. Xiaomi cannot be left behind. Xiaomi will launch its first foldable phone smartphone in 2021. And Xiaomi claims that this foldable phone will cost half of the Samsung Galaxy Fold. The expected specifications for Xiaomi Folding Phone is its display will be OLED by Visionox technology. And RAM will be up to 12 GB, and the OS will be Android 11 and the custom Xiaomi UI. Its estimated price will be $999. Number 9. Nokia 9.3 smartphone. As we all know, Nokia 9 was released in 2019, but now the next edition of Nokia 9.3 will come at the end of 2020. Nokia 9.3 will be big on cameras and will have penta or quad rear camera setup. Nokia 9.3 features with higher refresh rate of display panel and will also have a display fingerprint scanner. This mobile phone will run on stock and Android and offer a superb user experience. Its roughly estimated price will be like $899. Number 8. Samsung Galaxy S30. It is expecting that Samsung will launch S30 series at the end of the Feb or early March 2021. The company will use the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 processor in the S series. New Samsung phones can have in self-display selfie camera, 108 megapixel primary lens, and 65 watts charging support. The company will launch the Galaxy S30 and S30 Plus and S30 Ultra. Samsung S30 will have a Super AMOLED display with quad HD resolutions, and its RAM will be up to 12 GB, and the internal storage will be up to 1 TB. Its estimated price will be $999. Number 7. Red Hydrogen 2. Unique camera. Upcoming smartphone Red is famous for making video cameras that offer new revolutionary color science and details like no other. Now the company is planning to launch its second edition, which will be the Red Hydrogen 2. The phone will come with a triple rear camera setup and can house two front cameras for clicking the selfies. It's going to have a modern 9:9 aspect ratio display with a quad HD resolution and can run out the Android Q 10.0 software. It will be powering with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 and will have an 8 GB of RAM and 256 of the internal storage. Red Hydrogen 2 is going to be expensive and meant for the camera enthusiast. Number 6. OnePlus Nord N10 5G smartphone. OnePlus recently launched OnePlus Nord, but now OnePlus is about to release OnePlus 8T. But according to the leaks, there's another phone which is ready to launch, which is OnePlus Nord N10 5G. It will launch with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 690, which will be the better than Snapdragon 765G used in OnePlus Nord. It will launch in December 2020, and the expected price will be $400. Number 5. Google Pixel 5. Google Pixel 5 is not a very large phone, but comes with a beautiful 6 inches HD plus OLED display. It is one of the first smartphones which ship with the latest stock Google OS Android 11. The processor is the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 765G with 5G. Google Pixel 5 has 8 GB of DDR4 RAM and 128 GB internal storage. It is launched at the start of October 2020, and its price is $699. Number 4. Huawei Mate X2. It is heard that Huawei has a plan to fit the foldable Mate X2 with an in-folding display rather than an outward folding panel. Huawei could use the Kirin chipset in Mate X2. It will be a 5G support phone with the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon processor and will have one of the best camera resolutions and a battery power systems which give a unique experience to users. The price of the Mate X2 is not confirmed yet, and the releasing date of Huawei Mate X2 will be in 2021. Number 3. Samsung Galaxy S21. It is expensive, but the latest phone by Samsung with extra features. This is a user-friendly smartphone, smooth processor, and best camera features make this phone ideal for users. Its estimated price will be $999 and will release in early 2021. Number 2. Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra. Ultra is the next model of Galaxy S21 series. It is expecting that S21 Ultra to keep the big battery and big megapixel camera, and we are expecting next generation 5nm processors from Exynos. A phone with huge rear camera housing will release in 2021. The price is not confirming yet. Number 1. Apple iPhone 12, iPhone 12 Pro, iPhone 12 Pro Max. Now we finally talk about the upcoming iPhones by Apple. Similarly, 2019 and 2020, Apple will launch 3 new iPhones. The new iPhones are expected to come with completely different designs that may not have notch, or at least with a smaller notch. The notch was introduced with the iPhone, and it will be 3 years since the company introduced the concept. Apple will introduce the new A14 chipset. With the new iPhones, A14 will be far ahead of Qualcomm flagship Snapdragon. Now in October 2020, Apple will launch these sets. That's all for today's video. Comment below and let us know if we missed anything. If you are new to this channel, subscribe to our new channel for new amazing and fascinating videos. Thanks for watching this video.